breaking news out of Queensland first. There's an arsonist at large in Brisbane South and fears the city's tobacco wars could be sparking up again. Let's go live to Georgia Costi, who's in Runcorn. What do we know, Georgie?
Morning, Nat. Well, this is the damage left behind after an early morning arson attack here in Runcorn in Brisbane South. Police say at about 1:30 this morning, a Mazda BT50 ute was used to ram its way into the front entry of this tobacconist. That vehicle was then set on fire. Police say an unknown group of masked offenders then quickly fled the scene. As you can see, debris is spread all over the ground. And earlier we also saw Energex crews here. They were working to fix some damage live wires, and obviously that poses a huge threat. Now, in recent months here in Brisbane and also on the Gold Coast, we have seen a series of very similar arson attacks where a car was set on fire and then driven into a business. It is something the community and police are absolutely sick of. They are working to try and put an end to these wars. But Nat, as we go to air this morning, whoever did this remains on the run.
Okay, thanks for the update, Georgia.